Today I'm excited because I'm marrying my best friend.
Waiting for this a long time. Never seen this day coming.
What I love about James the most is his patience and the way he treats me like a princess every day, no matter what.
The best thing I like about my future wife, her crazy attitude. She don't keep nothing blunt. She always says what she gotta say.
I look forward to all the years of happiness that we have in our future, and I'm excited to marry you today. I love you.
Baby girl, I love you. I'll stay with you in your corner for the rest of my life until I get old and gray. Love you, baby girl. I would never find another lover sweeter than you, sweeter than you. And I would never find another lover more precious than you, more precious than you. Girl, you are close to me, you're like my mother. Close to me, you're like my father. Close to me, you're like my sister. Close to me, you're like my brother. You are the only one, you my.
Dearly beloved and honored guests, we're gathered here today to witness the giving and receiving of marriage vows. Marriage is a personal contract not to be entered into lightly or in jest, and only after much consideration. Do you, James, take this woman, Nicole, to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold?
Jumping the gun?
Just a little. In sickness and in health, in good times and well, for richer, for poorer, and keeping yourself unto her for as long as you both shall live? And do you, Nicole, take this man, James, to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold, for richer, for poorer, for better or for worse, in good times and well, and keeping yourself only unto him for as long as you both shall live? By the authority vested in me by the state of New York, I announce with great joy that your husband and wife, please share a kiss. It's my pleasure to announce for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Ramirez.